They have mini cookies. And it almost looks exactly the same. Hi guys, so I'm going to get this chocolate bar maker. Well, I'll see you at home and we'll make some chocolate bars. Let's go.
From Toys R Us with this chocolate bar maker. Okay, so now let's open this thing up. And it opens up on the side. This is how the whole set looks like. It looks really cool. And it comes in this little thingy. And I opened it up the wrong way. I guess that's alright, though. Okay. So I'm just gonna these things. Okay, so this is everything it comes with. I wanted to say that this set does not come with any little fillings or toppings. And it does not come with any chocolate, so you have to buy it. Although, these are silicone molds, and they are reusable, along with everything else, except for the wrappers and the stickers. Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow, and we'll make some chocolate bars together. Bulk barn today, and we got M&M's, little gummy bears, and some Smarties, and of course, some chocolate. Oh, and we got a hug. And my mom chose the M&M's, I chose everything else. So, let's get started. The first thing that we're going to do is take a big chunk of chocolate out of the bag. So here's my easy squeezer, yeah. And I'm gonna put a chunk of chocolate in there. I'm going to go ahead and put this in. Just gonna stir a little bit. Looks good to me. So now you need to place the cap on. It's warm. Get it ready on top of our mold. And I'm gonna do this in front. Now you're supposed to squeeze it and it comes out. Whoa, look at that chocolate. So like 2 minutes in the microwave, 30 seconds at a time, and then you should be pretty good. Thank you.
taste test.
Okay, so now we are going to take out the chocolate. And I hope it turns out good. And it says to pop it out like that.
Okay, so here is the finished product. And, well, I'm going to just be trying one after the next. One after another and telling you about it. So let's try this one last. Okay, so first I think I'm gonna try mine.
Got a piece of a gummy bear.
I know. My face is obviously dirty. Anyway. Okay, so that one tastes really good. The gummy bear gives it that squishy, yummy flavor and texture. So now I'm going to try a little bit of this one. I think this was the one with the Smarties in it. Yep, there's a Smartie peeking out. Oh, I can't even light it. Oh, gummy bear. So that one was really yummy. I got a little bit of a crunch, but that's Marty. And all of these are melting really fast, so I'm gonna have to hurry the process up. This is how it looks like. And really crunchy. Those M&Ms. Really yummy and crunchy, and that Smartie in there makes it a million times better. So this is the one that you share with your family. So I'm gonna break a little piece off and try it. It tastes really like a hug. My favorite one was mine. And I don't have a name for any of these except for, I think it was called the Crunchy Chocolate Delight, I think. And for the other ones, let me know what I should name them. In mine, I put Smarties and some gummy bears, and it tastes really good. This chocolate maker was definitely worth buying. Before you go, we should probably wrap mine up and put who it's from, who it's to. Got it open and it's see-through at the back. And I'm just gonna pop in my delicious chocolate bar. Get in there. So now I'm just closing it up. It's really chocolatey, that's how it looks like. And that's the front cover. Okay, now I'm gonna do to and from. So, to Adriana. So I just ziplocked it, and now, well, that's how it looks like in there. So now I already wrote Family Delight on a sticker. And now I'm just gonna peel it off and stick it in the middle. Oopsie daisies. There we go. They're both. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, goodbye.
Let's eat some more chocolate.